Hey, I'm Dale, this is Making with ML, and today you're gonna build a machine learning model right here, right now, and in under 10 minutes. I'm gonna show you how to use a tool called Teachable Machines to train a model from your browser really fast. Let's get to it. So today I thought it would be fun to train a model that recognizes letters that I make with my body, like A, B, C. But for starters, I'm just gonna train the model to recognize the letters Y, M, C, A. I'm gonna use Teachable Machines to do this. It's one of the coolest ML tools out there because it allows you to train a model that's for photos or for audio or pose without writing any code, and it runs straight in your browser. All you need to get started is a computer with a webcam. So first, go to teachablemachine.withgoogle.com and click Get Started. From here, you can see there are three different types of models you can train: image, audio, and pose, but we'll make a pose project. Now, the idea with machine learning is to train a computer to find patterns in data. So step one is to collect training data. In the UI, you can collect training data right from your webcam, so I'm gonna create a bunch of examples of me making the letter Y with my body. First, create a new class with whatever you want to detect, in this case, the letter Y. So as you can see, the UI is already detecting my pose and my facial expressions using a pre-trained model, but what I really wanted to do is recognize the letters that I'm making. So let's take some example pictures. You want to take pictures of yourself from lots of different angles and distance from the camera, which will prevent the model from overfitting on features about the room or the camera angles. Now I'll collect some data for M, C, and A. Once you're done collecting data, click Train Model. When you hit this button, TensorFlow.js actually trains a new neural network from data right in your browser, so do not close this window. Your computer is doing a lot of work under the hood. Click Advanced and Under the Hood to learn more about how it works. Once your model is done training, you can try it out right here in the browser. It works! The best thing about Teachable Machines is that it's really easy to export your model. You can either download it as a TensorFlow model file, or you can have Teachable Machines host it for you, and they even give you this nice shareable link. Plus, there's a nice JavaScript code sample that you can use to easily add the model to your web app. If you want to learn about all of my favorite easy-to-use machine learning tools, check out my blog below. That's it for now, and if you liked what you saw today, tell me what you want me to build in the comments. Until then, see you next time.